Recky checked there by Mayer. Sends it in front to Lucic. Taken away by Matt Ellis. And Ellis is rammed hard by Boychuk.
And he's hurt. He's hurt. Dazed and hurt. And he's going to go off the ice. Looks like a collarbone or a shoulder. What a hit.
The big shot by Boychuk is stopped by Miller. We go to the studio to Bill Patrick. Bill, good start for Washington in the 1-1 series.
Committed Matt Ellis has head down and head up at the last second, but a freight train with the number 55 on the side of its car comes in, and it's Boychuk who literally chucks him down to the ice with a clean hit. What a fan raising out of the seat experience for these people here at TD Garden as Boychuk has timed it perfectly. Ellis immediately went off the ice into the locker room area, left his stick on the ice. A shoulder or collarbone, it seems, the way he was holding the arm.